We're going to plot a plane with a strike of 110 degrees, a dip of 40 degrees, and a dip direction of the northeast, sometimes written like this. The first thing you do when you're going to plot a plane is you start with the strike. And in this case, our strike is 110 degrees. So we're going to look around the primitive of the stereonet and find the angle of 110 degrees, which plots right here. Then you spin the overlay on the stereonet so that the strike direction, 110 degrees in this case, is lined up with north. Next thing you need to do is think about where the dip direction is. In this case, it's to the northeast, and on our tracing paper, that's on the left side of the stereonet. Then we're going to count the great circles in until we find the dip, in this case 40 degrees, and then trace the great circle line. That'll make a curve on your stereonet. And the bulge of the curve always points in the direction of the dip direction, in this case towards the northeast. Then spin the tracing paper so that north on your tracing paper lines up with north on your stereonet, and you're done.